A bipartisan group at the Capitol Tuesday introduced a new act designed to help victims of trafficking.
The backbone of this bill is something called the Domestic Trafficking Victims Fund, which will send potentially tens of millions of dollars to anti-trafficking programs and law enforcement to rescue and restore the victims of human trafficking.
The numbers involved with the trafficking crimes are staggering.
We know the numbers. More than 27 million people around the world are some kind of victims of some kind of sex trafficking every single year. Average age of a child who goes into this trade, 13 years old.
The focus of this act is those children.
Shifts the blame from the child who's been captured or drugged or stolen or tricked into a horrible life to the people who created that life for her or him.
They want the middlemen captured and prosecuted along with the traffickers.
The law will now be able to go after the person in the middle, the consumer, the demand, and treat that person under criminal law the same as the trafficker.
If there is no demand, there's no abuse.
All the funding will come from those prosecuted.
This fund will be financed primarily by, well, exclusively really, by fines levied on persons convicted of child pornography, human trafficking, child prostitution, sexual exploitation, and human smuggling.
For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Lisa Rule.